off with. Okay, you ready to roll your shoulders back, stand up straight, pull your stomach in really tightly, and turn your arms around. We're gonna start off with a good old fashioned bicep curl. We're lifting up to the top and down. Now, if you're a beginner, you can work through this upper body circuit to sculpt and turn your arms once. If you're intermediate, you can work through it twice. If you're really wanting to sculpt and shape your arms, then I would suggest working through it three times. So we're lifting up and down now on the bicep curl. It's a full bicep. Now we're gonna lift halfway and top. Halfway and top. Just come down to here and lift back up again. Half bicep curl. Feels pretty good already. Now we're gonna do a top quarter quick. Lift, lift. Sit the top quarter quick. The top quarter. Don't need to grip your weights too tightly, just a nice relaxed grip on your weights. Now we're going to the upright row. You're pulling all the way up underneath your chin. So you're lifting up and down, lifting and lowering. Classic upright row. Elbows come up higher than your shoulders. Shoulders stay relaxed. Lifting down. Five, you got four more. You got three. You got two and one. Okay, down by the side. And we're lifting up and down. Side lift. Sit now. Bring your stomach in. Slight bend through your knee line. Lift the lower. Up to the side and down. Working into the shoulders. That feels good. Right into the shoulders. Now we're going to change that. We're coming up to the front and down. Lift to the front and down. Front leg, shoulders relaxed, lift and down, five, four, and three. Then the next exercise here, exercise number five, we're going to combine the movements together. So we're going to do one up to the front, one up to the side, and change. Sit, lift and down, one up to the front, one up to the side. That's it, just stay with me, you're doing exactly the same as me now. Sit, lifting and lowering. Feeling that now in the shoulders. Five, four, three, two, and one. Okay, exercise number six. Bent over, reverse fly. Slight bend through the knees. Lift. Sit, squeeze your back muscles up as you lift. Nice natural curvature or arch through your lower back area. Slight bend into your arms. Lift and pull right up. Five, four, three, two, one, and lift. Now we're coming back up to here and we're taking the arms up and down. Sit, stretch all the head. And you bring the arms down, squeeze the muscles in your upper back together. Push your weights up high over your head. Sit, lift and down. Lifting down. We've got another five, another four, three, two, and one. And we're going to drop down. Just turn that foot out for me. Do a front lift here. That's it. Put a straight up. The arm will come back a little bit. And five, six, seven, and eight. And then the other side. Lift. Lift. Sit. Bringing the elbow slightly off to the side. Five, four, and three, two, and one. Now we're going to bring the weights together. We're going to go straight to a tricep extension. So the muscles in the backs of your arms. Now we can go down here. You're taking the weight right back in between your shoulder blades. Sit and lifting all the way back up. Sit. Standing up straight the whole time. Down and lift. Now, full range at the moment. We're going to do the same as what we did with the bicep curls. So the next thing we're going to do is half range. So we go down here and press, press. Sit halfway down and up. Oh, feel that. Triceps, back of arms. Sit, keep going, keep going, keep going. You've got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one, and stretch down. Now we take the arms back. towards your body, and you're stretching your arm out behind, so bring it back in again, changing your side, asset, rotation, push back, stretch, 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 five, four, three, two, one, we're going to do the arms together, right back, and in. Lower body blitz. Enjoy.